G'day guys, how's it going? So just getting ready to put Gilligan in. This is going to be its first camp and cruise, so hopefully going to have it in for a couple of days. Just waiting on my son to knock off work so I can use his four-wheel drive to get it in. So it's probably going to be going in late tonight, and then we're going to give it a bit of a test run for a couple of days. So the main things I want to test on, which I haven't tested yet, is things like crossing other boats, wash and in waves and things like that. So tomorrow, nice weather. Going to be probably around about 35 degrees, and so there should be plenty of boats out, and ski boats and wakeboard boats. So that'll be the test, going through the wakeboard boats wash and see how it handles. So let's go, come for a cruise with me. G'day Smithy, how you going? We're still afloat. Okay, cruising down front of Tail and Bend. Going a whopping speed here. Hang on, we got a... Oh, I don't know that's showing. Here we go. Oh, 6.6 kilometres an hour. Flying along. There goes Perksy. Oop. There goes Bella. Bella Perks just went for a gutser.
No!
Yes! There's the bed all set up. A little bit rough in there at the moment. I've had to put a lot of stuff in it for the few days, so we've got to tidy that up. But yeah, first night's sleep. Bloody beautiful. Yep.
You need to take up the shops or you're
what a nice bloke. Pulled over to see if we need anything from the shops. Bloody brilliant. So the fishing didn't go too good. First meal on the houseboat, hamburgers. How good is that? Bloody beautiful. So we're just sitting on the boat here on Gilligan. Got a bit of a thunderstorm going on at the moment. Had the boat in for 2 days. Been real happy with it. First time we've taken it for a decent cruise down the river. And everything handled really well. I was a bit worried about how it's going to handle going through the wakeboard boat waves. They get pretty big and this sits pretty low, but it handled it pretty well. Go through it sideways, just floated over them, and the front, a couple of times a bit of water came over, but it just drained straight off. So very happy with all that. Cruised down the other end of Tail and Bend and back. So then we sat across the other side of the river, probably back behind me there and did a bit of fishing. Didn't catch anything though, but bloody loved it. Exactly what I wanted from the boat, so everything's going good. Yeah, probably take it out today. Weather's going to be a bit windy tomorrow, so it's easy to take it out when it's a bit calmer. And I need to work around my son who works on the family farm. They're reaping at the moment, but with this bit of weather, it's actually a fire ban today. So it's not too bad down here, it's nice, but a few people came and visited me an hour or two back. And as you go back up the cliffs, which I'll swing around to over here, they reckon it was another 5 or 6 degrees warmer up the top there. So quite nice down here at the moment. And we'll see if we can get another clap of thunder in a minute. Don't know if you can hear that, it's sort of passed over, so it's coming back that way now. So, but it's definitely calmed down. It's pretty windy just before. All morning it's been windy, but now she's just glassed off, or not quite glassed off, but bloody beautiful out there. And it looks like there could be a few more storms coming through, but we'll sit back and see what happens.